And they're off. And a pretty even start. Going for the lead on the inside and driving to it is Silent Contempt. Got out in front of a pack of horses. Running up is Sir Constantina to share second with front nine. And on the inside is Milwaukee Magic. Racing around the outside, Rocket Plan in the deepest there. Get it done, bud. Fearless Freak and Cat Zapper parked behind. A long last early Perlarana is six away Absolute. They race into the turn and showing out in front at a fairly good pace, Silent Contempt. 1.5 to 2 lengths to Constantino. Front nine on the inside, Milwaukee Magic. And Cat Zapper's in the center. Rocket Plan is up on the outside, and behind them came Get a Dunbud, and on the rails is Fearless Freak, and last is Perlarana. They race inside the 3/8, and Constantino's out in front. With on the inside, Silent Contempt, the favorite coming as they turn. Silent Contempt taken on by Constantino, the race favorite, ranging up now. On the inside, Cat Zapper, and down the center comes Rocket Plan in front nine, but the leader is Constantino. Out wide, Rocket Plan's run a big race. Cat Zapper's meandering home near the inside. Rocket Plan the threat. Constantino in deep water here, and Rocket Plan goes up on the outside to share the lead, stride to stride. Perlarana flying home late. Down to the wire, Constantino hanging on. And Constantino narrowly in a photo. Within the center, Rocket Plan and a late charge from Perlarana. Behind them came a weakening Silent Contempt and Cat Zapper, 1:14.88, and a photo for the win. Okay.